How to become rich and famous in real estate. I have some of the answers to your questions. One of the very first things I'm always asked, I get from folks, is how do you become rich and successful in real estate? I love talking about real estate. It's always exciting and I enjoy it. So let me give you some real pro tips. Hello everybody, I'm Keith Wright, President and CEO of Century 21 Wright & Associates, DCR Property Management, and Glencar Real Estate Investments here in Portland, Oregon. The narrative or the buzz out there today, and for a while now, is about innovation, disruption, and the always annoying latest get-rich-quick scheme. Fix me. Blasting us with thousands of messages a day that say they will solve all of our problems. Most of it is just BS. We live in a very different world than just 5 or 10 years ago. It's much more sophisticated. It's a changed world where overwhelm and struggle seems to be the mindset of many people. Don't get me wrong, I go there sometimes too. Let me give you two short and simple answers to help solve our problems, many of our problems, and help you get rich in real estate and successful in every area of your life. First, you have to put in the work. There's no magic pill, no silver bullet, no quick fix like many people, especially some of the younger generations, seem to think. It's a fantasy. Second, you have to pick one or two things today that are most important to your business and your personal life that if you did would make a huge impact. What are they? What are two of the most important things that would make a huge impact in your life today? Do the vital work. Don't overcomplicate it. A small 1 or 2% change in the next few days, in the next week, this month, is a huge gain for you. Remember this, small hinges swing big doors, and everything that you want is on the other side of hard work. Let me know if I can help you sell more real estate or help you buy or sell real estate personally or as an investment. I hope this helps. Get busy. Take some action. Next week's topic, I was mad. They needed a learning experience and I gave it to them. Are you open-minded? What is your communication style and four styles you need to know to be more successful? More at our video blog, MrC21.com. Have a great week.